Hello, 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 everybody. Welcome back to some more Minecraft 1.11.2. I almost forgot what version we were playing on because it's been so long since I've uploaded a Minecraft video. Welcome back to the server, everybody. We got a new player on the server. You know what? We're going to go ahead and take a look at the base right here. See, this guy is a YouTuber as well. I'm going to link his channel name in the description below, and this is his name, Gunner. Started up a little house when I was in online. That's alright. But yeah. This is a simple old house. We're not gonna go through his stuff. That's just plain old rude. Hello, doggy. That's stop eating my beef. Stop. Just no, gross. I have my own dogs. But thank you. Thank you very much. Alright, I have something to show you guys in this episode. We have lots of work to do and we have no time for playing around. So this is basically a little cool mechanical redstone trickery setup here. We have two pistons. We have a piston right there. We have a piston right there. We have a 3x3 set of fence posts. Click that. Oh, hello. That is going to go like that. If you click it like that, and you also have, if you click the bottom piston, it's going to bring it back to the normal form. Now, as you know, you can't walk through fence posts. Nope, can't go through it. Nope, no matter what. That. Wabam! Walk right through because it's basically not a fence post. Bring it back. You can't go through. Nope, sir, no, can't do. Come here, spider! I'm gonna show you how to die. Come here. Come here. You're dead, ha ha ha. Get a little overlook of the village here. Not too bad, not too bad, not too shabby, not too shabby. Look over here down in the core. I've been mining a little bit. Ooh, so deep it is down there. We're not gonna worry about that right now. There's a lot of ores down there we need to get. I shall get that very, very soon. And nothing really to look at in there. But the main focus for this episode is going to be over here. We have a little project going on. Our first building, like major building assignment. Okay, first of all, I have made some 1x1. I've made a 1x1 pathway from this road going down straight to there. Then from over here all the way down there. That is future. We're not going to worry about down there until we get this configured. This, I just have all my storage in here. So you see, this is a little simple redstone mechanic. I'm not sure if it's simple, if not sure if that's considered redstone, but we have a chest full of cobblestone, hopper, into a furnace, producing a stone. Why am I making stone, you may ask? Why? Why am I making stone? If I grab the stone, that's... half for that. Okay, we get a ton of stone slabs. I was thinking what we could do for a little roadway is... Okay, yeah, we're gonna do this. We're gonna take it all the way to the bottom level. Whoops. The path. Alright, you get me now? We're gonna all this in. All the way straight down here. My brain building skills here. What I think would look good. Alright, we're gonna do that. And then... here, we're gonna do the exact same thing. I'm not gonna have enough. I have to wait for more smelt. Alright, so that's as far as we're going right now. Alright. So, we've done that, okay? Take our sandstone. I want to see what would look good. That look good? Compared to if we use cobble. That looks too plain to me. Have this roughened up texture of the cobblestone. Might as well go ahead and get rid of all this. We don't need this right now. This. I know we're tearing up the town. We're tearing it up. We'll be fine. We'll live. Don't fret. Do not fret, my friends. Oh, I better get all the sand before I go. How long that's gonna go, but just gonna be working this little area right here for now. How would it look? Those. How would that look? Does that look good? It looks alright, I guess. I don't know, you guys tell me what you guys think. Cobblestone. Stair action right here. That was a fail. It's not bad. It's not bad. It'll do. It's not the worst. But it'll certainly do for now. Don't you worry. All that would be fixed as well. Don't. Thoughts? Okay. Yeah, I kind of like it. It's not that bad. It's actually not bad at all. I'm not gonna lie. Let's light up the place a little bit. We don't want no mobs spawning around here. Sandstone. Well, this sand we have. We have 39 pieces of sandstone. Okay, what is going on in this area, you may ask? Well, every little town basically needs a church. Basically, just a simple church. So, I think what we're going to do is we're going to make a little area for a little church for the town, you know? Think of it as an old little town in the desert. Little town. Actually, for heaven's sakes, where are my villagers? Very quiet around here. Are they gone? Are you for real? Are they gone? They didn't come down here, did they? Now I'm actually worried. I'm severely worried now. This is not good. Give me this cobble. Hey, what's all my sandstone doing out here? Jeez. Take you. No. Whoa, give me that. I'm not really sure where our villagers are. I'm quite scared because there were so many in this town. Where'd they go? Did they die or something? I really don't know where they go. I mean, it's really not a big deal. I'm not really worried anything, but we could have used them for trading. I don't know. I must have came in town. They're like, nope, we gotta go. It's probably what happened. They left town. They packed up. They saw me coming. And they took off. Pow, they took off. 42 stone, we'll take that as well. Let's make some more slabs. Anything today. Alrighty. Actually, we don't need slabs at the moment. I need the sandstone. We're gonna have to configure how big this place is gonna be. So this little wall with a little archway going above it, let's see, the wall itself is 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 total. I don't know if it's going to be, I don't want it too small. Let's move it up to 7 total. Hello, Matt. How you doing today? Alright, so we're gonna go back 7 blocks. 7 on both sides, not including the center. We're just gonna bring this over here. Nobody cares about that. Alright, we're gonna 7, 8, 9. Okay, now let's raise the wall up a little bit now. Like so. How high do we want the wall? Is the question. How high do we want it? So that way people can't just like jump over this wall. Yeah, I think 3 is going to be a lot better, so we need to move this one over. Oh, hello, sir. Back off. Hey. Are you a villager? Oh, you're one of the new mobs. I forgot. Shulkers? No, they're not shulkers. I forgot. Five, six, seven, eight, 10. Ow! Aha. Hey! Leave me alone, sirs. 11, 12, 13. Alright, let's go ahead and load. Day. Like I said, I don't want to make it too small, but I don't want to make it too big. Alright. Kind of running out of sand here. I know what I'm working on here. Whoa, not torches. Cactus, place all this, level this out real good. All right, I should have some sand somewhere. I do have some sand and a lot of sandstone. Holy crap. Wow, I forgot about the sandstone. Alright, let's light this up. So wait, no mobs spawn. No mobs. Alright, so if this is the end of the property for the church, is that gonna be big enough? Questions. I don't believe it is. Bring it back. 1, 2, 3. Alright, let's bring it back to 18. Wait. Oh, jeez. We got... No. Oh, my lord. We're messing up big time. We're using smooth sandstone. I just want... don't want smooth. I want roughened. Can't make it smooth. Do I have rough? That take you mess clicks galore. Bring this back. Like so. Alright, so we have a 3x wall. A sand. Okay, this is big enough. I'd say this is big enough. Ow. Sir, you can't do that to me. Crops are looking good. Even though it's burning 110 degrees out in the desert, crops are growing like a charm. I have to do a harvest job in a little while. Alright, so this isn't bad. We could do some work with this. Just a little small church. It doesn't have to be fancy. How do I want this to go? Let's go ahead. What about that? Questions to ask myself. Do I like that? I don't really like that. Not stone slabs, at least. But cursed. Or maybe even some. Okay, that's better. Yeah, that's a little better. I like that a little bit better. Alright, that's good. And then the church will be made out of smooth sandstone. Yeah, we'll have enough for smooth sandstone. We can always get more, that's not a problem. Didn't really point us out too well. Like that. Like that. Okay. Okay. Make it even. Make it even. Three. Alright, so this is where the doors are gonna be. Gonna be right there. Okay. We're gonna put oak logs where the doors are. Outdoors, I guess we're just gonna go with why am I making that many doors? I'm gonna go with plain old oak doors, okay. This isn't gonna be the most fanciest or best looking churches in town. It's gonna be a simple, basic little church. All right, and no, let's not do logs going across. Let me give me some stairs. Oh, because it's gonna leave a gap. Bone block. Okay, give me some sand. Get up here. I need to get up here real quick. Bring it a total of 5 blocks out from the wood. Okay, we're gonna bring it back that far. It's gonna be way big enough. Alright. I like that. Not bad. We want to put a window right there? Yeah, we could. Or what I think would be better is. Something like this. Splitting that little wall right here. One by one. Alright, you feeling me? Alright. Shoot, I have no glass. Yeah. Half a stack and get some get some sand burning. Alright, this is gonna be pretty challenging on how I wanna make this, because I wanna make it my way, like original way. I don't wanna copy it, no design, so. Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do off camera for until the next episode, as we'll see what the finished product is. So basically, I'm gonna end the episode right here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please be sure to leave a like on the video, and if you guys wanna join the server, send me a message, all that good stuff. We'll see you guys next time. Peace!